Tyler here for you, along with Alan Smith, of course. And our football today is from the Premier League. And this is our match today. It's Stoke City against Tottenham. Hotspur under the microscope now.
A really solid start from this team before they finish in a Champions Cup place. And certainly are forced to do that if they can hold the ball together.
Times with his local club, Everton, Ross Barkley, was out of favour, then the flavour of the month, then out of favour, out of form again. It's a new challenge for him, because that's what he needs out.
Yeah, maybe so. He lost his way a little bit for a year or two, but there's no doubt in the quality, and that should come to the surface here, I think.
Three changes for Stoke City. Jack Butland starts in goal. Phil Bardsley replaces Glenn Johnson, who's been out of sorts lately. Ibrahim Afellay comes in for Stephen Ireland, who's shown poor form lately. Mad Biram Diouf is the lone striker today. This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Jan Vertonghen plays with Toby Alderweireld as the centre-backs. Moussa Dembele starts. He was man of the match in his last game. And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. Tottenham, well, their last game, they won at home against Liverpool.
Yeah, 3-0, comfortable for them. As they're flying at the moment. I think they'll win again.
Enjoy the game.
Famous city, Stoke, in terms of the pottery industry. But the football club's making a few headlines now, isn't it, Alan?
They've got a very, very loyal core of supporters who take no prisoners. They don't suffer fools gladly. They'll let you know if you're not playing well, but they don't half make a noise when they get going.
The referee is Lee Mason. Dele Alli. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Dele Alli. It's looking good, this move. Tottenham! It's a shot now! Off the post! And now the shot! He's blocked the shot well. That team have some work to do because they've lost their last two games. Home advantage, they need to win today.
Yeah, they do, pressure on them in front of their own fans, but I fancy them to do it here, actually.
Run it back with an interception. Cameron. Good forward play from them. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Then strongly. Dembele. Ross Barkley. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Jeff Cameron. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. He can put them in front. The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Tottenham get it back again. Dele Alli. Dembele. Established these days, Stoke City as a Premier League team. Great credit to the owners of the club who have backed various managers.
Oh, they were fantastic, weren't they? Peter Coates and his colleagues. They really did lead with intelligence and generosity too.
Excellent passing, great interplay. Dele Alli. Jansen. Advantage rule played for Spurs. Moussa Dembele.
Doing well to keep the ball.
Got the tackle in. Well, it's a tough place to visit this, but the away team today come here in good heart, Alan. They've won their last two games.
It should be in good heart. As you say, it won't be easy, but they're in impressive form.
Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw, though. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. Read the play well to intercept. It was nicely worked until that point, but it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession.
Barkley! Terrific stop.
Tottenham have got a corner now.
And they've scored now,
and the significance is that they're in front. Well, that has been coming, and they've played well enough, making so many chances, they've taken this one.
Well, it's a dream day for those forwards, because no shortage of chances created. Top day for them.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Muniesa, Jordan Shaqiri. Only two added minutes. Attacking well here. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Strong challenge. That's half time at 1-0. What about the first 45 minutes he's played on his debut today?
Well, I was expecting better from this player. I mean, he's got the second half to remedy the situation. The good news is his team are winning.
Ball is moving again for the start of the second half. Let's go to Alan McAnally. That's a foul, free kick. It again here.
Well, he certainly struck it with an awful lot of power. And whether the keeper should have done better, I'm not so sure.
Could be dangerous. Arsenal, you heard from Alan McAnally, did score in that match. It was a penalty that was knocked in to make the score 3-0. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Strong tackle, and one that's led to a corner. And the corner has been kept out here by the goalkeeper.
They gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Camera. There's some potential in this move. And down on the touchline, feeling the details about that injury, is Jeff Shreve. Jeff.
Nasty landing on the shoulder for him there, and he's in real discomfort. But he's a tough boy, I think he'll stay on.
Jeff, I knew you'd know what was going on down there. Trying to tackle here, and he's done that. Attacking now.
Barkley!
Shot's blocked very quickly. going to get a corner here because of that deflection. It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here. Well, it's a long way off target. Well, this was it on, was it off, was it on kind of deal. It's wrapped up now for Arsenal.
Well, he'll certainly be happy with it. And I think maybe the buying club will too, because £40 million, around that figure anyway, seems a reasonable price for somebody of his quality.
We're going to have a substitution now for Stoke City. Dele Alli. Good strong tackle. Phil Bardsley. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. And in goes the cross. That's a shame, because in the end that will go down as a poor cross, really. Well, a real treat in store for you. Coverage on EA Sports of the Premier League fixture for Stoke City. They'll be hosting West Bromwich Albion.
Yeah, I've heard a lot of supporters get excited about it, and I am as well.
It's looking bleaker and bleaker for Stoke City.
I think this is going to be kitchen sink time.
That's a free kick awarded against Stoke City. That's a yellow card. It was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
These days, coming off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Oh, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slight tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution. Snatched at the shot, and it's gone well wide. This is another angle on what went wrong there.
No, just a lack of concentration, poor challenge.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Dele Alli. Looking good, this move. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Good defending. Referee hasn't stopped it. Stoke City could play on. They had the ball. It would have been a free kick to them. Time nearly up here. And just throw it forward a bit to their next game.
Yeah, Stoke City go up against West Bromwich Albion. Well, if they play like this, they're not going to get much out of it.
Now they've got a chance. This could be it. He's got his shot off now. Goalkeeper hangs on. Now it's 5 minutes to go. Time is ticking away here, and they haven't got too much of it left to deal in. The fans, though, racking up the atmosphere.
Yeah, just important now that they don't...
Shot off! What a fine save! Dele Alli. Good chunk of added time here. 3 minutes.
3 minutes.
Could lead to an equalising goal here.
whistle. It's success here for Spurs.
Great example here of counter-attacking football, Alan. They drew the opposition onto them.
They did, and they have got players with pace, and they've certainly got lads out there that can finish, as they showed.
OK contributions, but not quite the star of the show.
I think he'll be a relief man, actually. I mean, he scored plenty of goals this season, but he didn't look like getting another one. He played poorly, you've got to be honest about that. And better to come next time out, I would imagine.